knowledge of languages. With this quotation, a warm and a pleasant morning to you all. Today, I, Vijita of class 9th B, and my friend,
Devanshi of class 8th A,
stand here to represent our mother tongue on the occasion of Bhasha Sangam. Benefiting from India's great culture and linguistic diversity would go a long way in the progression of our civilization, as profound as has been experienced throughout history. Bhasha Sangam attempts to realize the celebration of diversity and bridge linguistic strength through language learning in school.
Bengali is spoken by more than 210 million people as their first or second language. It is the official and national language of Bangladesh. Within India, it is the official language of West Bengal, Assam and Tripura.
Let us learn few Bengali sentences today. I will speak in Hindi and she will speak in Bengali. Kindly repeat after her. Aapka naam kya hai?
Tomar naam ki.
Mera naam Kobita hai.
Amar naam Kobita.
Aap kis kaksha mein padhti ho?
Tumi kon shreni te padho? Tumi kon shreni te padho?
मैं कक्षा आठवीं में पढ़ती हूँ।
आमी अष्टम श्रेणी ते पढ़ी। आमी अष्टम श्रेणी ते पढ़ी। Now I am going to speak in Hindi and she will be speaking in Bengali. Please repeat after her. तुम्हारे माता पिता का नाम क्या है?
तुम्हार बाबा मायर नाम की
मेरी माता का नाम श्रीमती रमोला है और पिता का नाम श्री विकास है
अमर मायर नाम श्रीमती रमोला एवं बाबार नाम श्री विकास
तुम कहाँ रहती हो
तुम्ही कोथाई थाको
मैं कोलकाता में रहती हूँ
आमी कोलकाता थाकी। That's it from our side. Thank you very much.
Thank you.